Hello, hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all having a fantastic day. And if you're new, please like, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. Today we're going to go back into Pokémon, Brilliant Diamond. I think it's part 4 now, right? Anyway, we just met Team Galactic, we beat them a bunch of times, and we got a bicycle. So, let's get back into the game. What is this? Huh? Let's go talk to this dude. Hi, old man. I am the first one to have started digging out the Grand Underground. I am. You can call me the Underground Man. Everyone else does. I'll make a gift of this to you. You hold up your end of the deal and put it to good use. I didn't make a deal with you. You're just handing me stuff. Use the explorer kit from your bag's key items pocket to visit the Grand Underground. Let me mentor you as you become a full-fledged spelunker? Just follow my lead. Wait, no. Let's go to the Grand Underground. Going underground is quite easy. Simply use your explorer kit. It can't be used indoors or in a cave. Why can't it not be used in a cave? You didn't need to walk me through this. Okay, hi. Hey, dweeb. This is your first time here. Welcome to Shinnoh's Grand Underground. This is a network of tunnels, caves, and caverns lying beneath Shinnoh. Huh? What am I doing in this expensive place? That's kind of hard to answer. I mean, you can do pretty much anything you want down here. For instance, you can dig up fossils and treasures. I feel like I'm yelling at you guys. There we go. For instance, you can dig up fossils and treasures, or you can make your own secret base. You should talk to the Underground Man in the Eterna City to learn more. Y is the way to go back to the surface. Remember Y. I have to get going now. I'll see you around. You just fly up. Okay. But what am I doing here? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, how pretty. Ooh, I can actually see the Pokemon here and... No, I don't want you! Pick out which one I want. I didn't want you either, but okay. You know, you're pretty cool. I want a special kind of Pokemon though. I gotta start building up my Pokemon. Yeah. I might catch you, you know what? You faster than my Turtle? No. And you confuse me. I like you. He's so good. I like him a lot, guys. Okay, let's switch Pokemon. I want to switch to... No, though. I gotta get better Pokemon, guys. I think I'm gonna work on that. I want to get at least one shiny. I've been trying so hard to get a shiny, but now that I'm in the underground, I'm going to try even harder. Ooh, not good. Well, I think Snuggles wasn't a good choice. Let's go to... Uno. Let's go Uno. Wow, Well, Uno was a dud. See? I really need a better Pokemon. Alright, Cinnamon. Wait a minute, Bugs are weak against swords. Well, this ain't good. Alright, Cinnamon, let's absorb. Hi. But guys, I'm not doing very good. I want that Pokemon on my team, and I'm going to get him on my team. I already figured out his name. Confuse me again, why? Don't confuse me. My cool little pickles. Don't hit yourself, you okay? No? Aww. Not cool. Not cool at all, guys. Well, you know what? I have a potion, right? I got one. I gotta make him a little bit more weak before I try. Oh no! He killed my daughter. Alright, you know what? I have to use kicks. I only have 2 level 19. Okay, you know what? Give me this. Death ball, Pokeball. All I have is a death ball. What about the underground? Can I use it? 1, 2. Oh man. Well, I'm gonna keep trying.
A few Pokeballs later.
One last try, guys. One last try. I put a sledgehammer on the pickaxe in your explore kit. Man, it must be one heavy explore kit. Okay. Oops, did not mean to do that. What am I doing? Okay. What did I get? What is that? What is that? Or? Did I get anything for that, or did I lose? The wall collapsed. What did I get? You got a boost shard? And that's it? Alright, cool. That's neat. Yes, let's do it again. This time I'm better. There's 3 of that. that is really good. I got something. Okay, that's cool. What did I get? Okay, I don't know what that's for, but I got it. Let's see what we got here. Found it. I'm not gonna have enough. Yay, I got it. Alright, so I got two. There you go. Okay. Nice, I don't know what they're for. But okay. I feel like I did something. There was something. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's get some more shiny stuff. Two. That's not what I was looking for. Alright, so nothing. Oh! This is big. Really big. Wow, I found a really big one. Okay. I bet the other one's like right here. Yep. Oh, jeez. Finally, just had nothing collapsed on me. So I got that. And I got that. I don't know why I got that, but I do. Okay. No! Stop! Gastrodon. I need to catch them. They keep dying. I'm gonna have to go through all this and start catching all the Pokemon I missed. show y'all. In a moment, I'm gonna show you all the shiny Pokemon I have. I'll show you the ones I've caught and the ones that were traded to me from like unknown sources, and I think they're not the best shiny Pokemon. I think they probably were hacked, but I don't want to get rid of them. I just kept them in the box. I'll never use them or anything, but I don't know. I didn't want to like just let them go. Okay. So what about here? No. No. No more. Alright. What is that? You got a blue spear, yes. And what else is that? You obtained a pretty stone box. The stone box started to shine. What is it? I got a statue right here. Whatever the hippo Pokemon thought. Hey, that's pretty cute. Alright, one more and then I'm gonna go. Talk to the old man. I think I gotta give him all this that I dig up, huh? Three. Ooh. Nice, one. No. 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 Go up here. Do it right there. No. I got this. No. 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 Oh, yes. That's a big one, too. Nice. Then the next one, probably right here. Somewhere. No. Over here? Nice. Alright, let's go, push. I guess we push Y. Wow. Wow, that's big. So when do I get my base? Hey, old man. Aha, I see you've gone underground. Well done. You made me go underground. Oh, you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, how did they get underground? So there's some really weird Pokemon underground. Did I give you some stuff, dude? Hey. What do I do with these stones? I did. I dug up. I've already done that. Oh man, look. Look at all the stuff I got. Look, look, look. Yes. A drill. So, the secret base. All you need is the drill I gave you earlier. Simply go to the ground and use the wherever you like. Alright. Well, I got to do it, guys. I gotta make a secret base.
Oh, wow. So I made my secret base. Can I make my secret base anywhere? Okay, not that secret though. Wonder if other people can see a secret base. Alright, let's go. One more time. And then I'll do the story. Ooh, I got one. Alright, there's that. Here. Oh my gosh. Come on now. I don't know where it's at. Oh, I found it. Oh no, I'm not gonna have enough. Oh goodness. I got it. Okay. So where's that old man at? I'll give him these. Alright, he was up here, wasn't he? What's that? Tiny thing over there. I did. Hey. I got 26. Why am I doing so right? 27. I got my base. Right, a quick ball, awesome, and a dust ball, and a dive ball. Oh, he wants me to put a statue in it. Okay, so, place a statue. I got, a hippo. Oh, he's so cute. Right there. Yes. There is this one. Oh, look at him. He's so cool. I mean, what does he do? Statue effect? Finally raises the appearance rate of ground type Pokemon. Neat. That's cool. Ground type? My favorite is Ghost. Oh, Ghost type Pokemon. Alright, let's go talk to him again. And, wow. I don't know, what's those big places over there? Alright, anyway. There you go, Y. And then we gotta go up. Yeah. Okay. Oh man, I did it. I got a statue. A square pedestal. What does that do? What's that? Hey. Okay. I gotta go find other people's bases. Yeah, let's do it. Hey, look, I found another box. that is grass type, I guess. Ooh, what is that? Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, what is that? I don't think I'm gonna have enough. Uh-oh. Oh no, I don't know what that was. But I got that. Oh, it's my Totoro. He's so cute. Alright. Always with the bicycle path.
Heal my Pokemon, did I?
Oops. Alright. I like my little outfit. You can do it. Quick attack. No, I'm good. You can do it though. Look at you being all awesome. 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 Okay. Hey, you wanna fight me? You're saying they're sweaty and stuff, but they're just standing there. Megan. Back. Bye bye. Not bad. Not bad at all. She doesn't look happy. Well, I was trying to just peacefully ride my bike, but I guess I can battle you now. Ponita. Oh, I love Ponita. And now I have a grass type. Well, we're gonna have to switch Pokemon. And Cakes. Go out there. He looks so silly. Look how big he is compared to Ponita. What the heck? Hey dude, you wanna fight me? Here you go. You know how many times I had to go backwards just for you to notice me? Nicole, you look like Megan. Alright, so cool. Do we make it to the next town? Okay, what do you have to say? Oh, I got stickers. Thank you. Cool. Uh-oh. Hey, dude. Hey, dweeb. How's your Pokédex coming along? Me? I'm doing great, as always. Not. But that's not important lately. I've been experimenting with a couple of neat tools. I'll share with you, dweeb. Choose a hand. Right? Oh yeah, you want the VS Seeker. Yep, dweeb, you know what's important. You obtain the VS Seeker. You put the VS. Using the VS Seeker, you can find trainers who want to battle with you. What about a Pokemon? You obtain the dowsing machine. Okay, cool. Huh. Neat. Alright. Well. Who's that one? Hi. Well, you're not nice. According to one theory, Mount Coronet is where the Shinnon region began. It is a newly created world, a world where only time flowed and space expanded. There should have been no strife. But what became of that world? Because the human spirit is weak and incomplete. Strife has spread. This world is being ruined by it. I find the state of things to be deplorable. Alright, bye bye, dude. Nice meeting you. Oh, I thought he was gonna talk to me. Hairstyle. Alright, so I'm at the city. Up. Oh, bunny. Bunny. Hi. Oh, thank goodness that you happen to be there. If it weren't for you, who knows how far away my bunnery could have run. Baby bunnery, back into the Pokeball you go. Oh. I'm Kira. I'm a super contest show judge. Please drop by the conference hall so I can thank you properly. Okay. Alright, everybody. So that was Pokemon Part 4. I didn't get too far this time. But I did unlock the underground, which I'm going to play around with now. And I'm going to try to catch some stronger Pokemon. So, and maybe even a shiny. Wish me luck. Alright, thank you all for watching. If you're new, please like, subscribe, and ring the bell for notification. It helps my channel grow, and I appreciate it so much.
I post Pokemon videos every Monday, so look forward to that. If you have any comments, put it in the comment section below. I read my comments every day, and I promise I will reply to you. Thank you all again for watching. I hope you all have a great night. Bye-bye.